Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in today's video, I will be taking you guys along with me to the Yankees game. Fun fact, before COVID happened, me and my husband, we will always go to the Yankee game. Every season, we will go to like 3 games per season or more. I don't even know. But ever since, you know, COVID happened, we haven't been back. So this is actually our first time going after COVID. And let's see how it is. I hope, you know, it's well. I hope it goes well. But it's so funny because I was getting ready, I was here thinking, I don't have anything from the Yankees because we are Yankees fans. My husband has like the Yankee shirt. I honestly don't even have a Yankee hat. So as typical, I'm always, when I go, I always wear like almost the same thing, which is white tee, jeans and my Vans, and I borrow one of my husband's Yankees hat because I gotta represent, but I really don't have anything to represent, so there goes that. But yeah, so I'm gonna be taking you guys along. I already changed, I'm waiting for him to get changed and we're gonna head out. Hopefully there's not that much traffic. We always go driving. We don't take the public transportation or anything like that. So we will be driving to a parking lot, leaving the car there. And then from there, we will be going there. So there he is. You see? Yankee fan. And me, so basic. Like, I don't even owe anything from the Yankees. Like, no, I cannot. I have to. Yeah, that hat is not even mine. It's yours. Like, I have no Yankee outfit. Like, this is my basic outfit. But anyways, I'll be taking you guys along with me. So let's get started. So we just parked the car after being stuck in traffic since like forever, and now we are walking to the stadium. We're already late as per usual, you know, that's nothing new. Traffic sucks going to the city, and it sucks. So here we go. Like, there's so many people. Like, we didn't know there was gonna be so many people. And the other thing is that it's against the Red Sox, so I think maybe that's why. But oh my god, Guys, so the Yankees won 0-2. 2-0. I don't know why I keep thinking 5. No, 2-0. Guys, I promise you, I do understand the game. I do know what it means. I learned throughout all the years of me watching baseball. I have learned and I understand baseball. But yes, we won against the Red Sox. And honestly, it was such a good game. It felt so amazing being back in the field. You know, definitely something that we missed doing. It's been, you know, a year and plus that we haven't been back. I was honestly super surprised that there were so many people. Like, it always gets full, but, you know, because of COVID. And I didn't think it was going to be as packed as it was. So I was very surprised that there were so many people. And we had to make, like, a huge line, like, before going in. That normally doesn't happen. Always, like, the lines are super small. But this time it was, like, a long line. And as you can see, you know, now we're in the car. We're going to head home. And yeah, like, it was so much fun. I hope you guys enjoy this little vlog of the Yankee games. If you're a Yankees fan, comment below. If you're not, comment below who is your favorite baseball team. But I'll see you guys next week, and thank you for tuning in. Bye.